Hello guys, it's 12:51 and we are driving a Volvo truck over here. Let's just start it. Now I like the sound when the engine starts, so let's just move on. I've disengaged the parking brakes over here. Here we go. Okay, let's just see. Oh, there are no vehicles, so we are good to take a turn over here. I think I'm gonna... Am I? Oh, that was close. That was close, man. That was really close. Yeah, our journey begins. That was Jeep, I think. That came. Oh shit, man. That Jeep really took my eyes. I was going behind that Jeep and disappeared. Anyway, sorry. I was about to crash over there. Now, this is a good lesson to all the drivers. Do not look here and just concentrate on the road while you're driving. Okay? Thank you. In real life, there won't be a second life. There's no one behind us, just change the lane. Slick. On the oncoming lanes, you can see a lot of trucks went. I think demand for goods are increasing in Europe, trucks in debt. Slow down, but it will be impossible to avoid this car turning. Do you want me to overtake? Oh, yeah, we go. Oh, this is insane, man. Shit. Ah, and it was successful overtake. Let's just change the lane. Let's just go with the first lane. That car is really fast, man. Who's the boss, man? That car is awesome. I don't know to do. Right. I got too much because it is a little bit confusing to check on the map which is on the truck. Pinched on the truck. You cannot tell whether you have to take a right or left when there are two ways over there. So it is good to have a secondary map so that you don't go to the wrong side. So there is 3 hours and 80 minutes remaining to reach our destination. Let's just see what we are carrying over here. So we are carrying medical vaccines. That's good. Like, I'm going to save someone's life. I'm supplying medical vaccines over here. That's a good job. Straight into the lane, but stopped over there. Oh, I got a toll plaza aid. Stupid of me braking. I should have slowed down rather than brake. Still 2 minutes and 3 kilometers. can reach before 1600. The ETA is 1615. We have enough gas to reach a destination, so I want to go and put the gas up there. Let's go straight. You know, I like the interior of this truck. It's really cool, green color. It's just driving a luxurious truck. The feeling that you get. Can you comment which car is it? I think that's Skoda Yeti. I don't know what it's called. But I mentioned this earlier. Why did he stop? Did he break? I think whether this turn, he might have slowed down. Hey, did you see it? Shit, man, the drivers are really nice. The drivers in your truck simulator are really nice, man. They are trained perfectly. The developers have really made their research in AI. Something bad happened. No, construction. Yeah, it's construction. Sound, man. It gives you the real effect. That's why I like driving a truck simulator. Yes, now I can. It's safe. It's good to have a gas station. Every 5 minutes you pass by, there's a gas station. So you don't really have to worry if you are on gas. We are about to reach a destination in just 24 minutes. Like blind doubt, now we can see the lost in twilight. So wait. it's long, long way. Finally, man. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you like it. Share, subscribe. Thank you.